My name is Sana Iqbal, and I'm currently a 7th grade life science teacher at Don Juan Avila Middle School in Aliso Viejo. I received my Master's of Arts in Teaching from UC Irvine with a single subject teaching credential in Biological Sciences in 2014. What I valued most about my experience at UCI was the ability to take theory and apply it directly in the classroom. Oftentimes, people say that teacher education programs focus too much on theory and not enough on application. In my experience at UCI, this was not necessarily true. One of the reasons why I think that's possible is because of my amazing mentor teacher, Tina Martin, who allowed me to take risks, make mistakes, and learn from them in a safe and controlled environment. She trusted me enough to spend a few extra days on certain lessons and really teach the way that I wanted to teach. Overall, I feel as though she taught me exactly what the professors at UCI were trying to teach me, which is student learning is what's most important in the classroom.